Why are they like all starting to flirt with me after 6 years? Like, why? But Mark, I didn't know Mark and Kurt could look so sexy together. Oh, Mark. Mark, we're family. We're like brother and sister, you know. There's something about Jiyoung and the wind in his hair, like. 안녕, 여러분. I will let you go and MV's out. We're going to, of course, a reaction to it. Oh my god. We're gonna go watch it. Let me just put on my volume up. Mark. Oh my god, your outfit. Oh my god, his trench coat. Why are they like all starting to flirt with me after 6 years? Like, why? Oh my god, the dance. Okay, I'm not crying. Just. Don't touch the tie, please. Okay. Just can be cool. Oh my god, yeah, my heart hurts from you as well, so. But Mark, I didn't know Mark and Kurt could look so sexy together. They have so manly hands. Let's go. Look at boy. He's growing up. Oh shit, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god. Where is this going? What is this happening? I told you that the Japanese. Of course I love you. Like, Japanese singles are always bomb. Boy. No, don't stare at those intense. Like. Oh my god. Don't lie, dear. You're gonna get sick. For God's sake, it's so cold. Oh my god. I don't know what's going on with me. Okay, I hate those scenes when they're like trying to flirt with you. When they know you've been taken from another member. Mark, we're family. We're like brother and sister, you know. Oh my god, there's something about Jiyoung and the wind in his hair, like. Oh my god, this song is so good. We're gonna leave the comments for after. Oh my god, the dance is so good. The visuals are so good. The clothes are so good. The shots are so good. Oh my god. Mark Bam. Oh my god. Literally. And then. Oh, I'm gonna say we were there. Of course. We're in the old. Okay, let me just pause it. Okay. I don't know. I think I've been starting to cry lately because I've been like remembering the debut and the pre-debut when they were on Who Is Next. I don't know why those memories are like coming back to me. Like, oh, and the emotions are so mixed. Just, they've all grown up so much. They're doing something so great, something so amazing. Oh, and I want to cry right now, but I'm not gonna be weak, not that weak. So I'm just so proud of GOT7. And the thing is that they're just like keep making more and more music. This is just amazing. It's an amazing gift for us, the Aga family. And I won't say that everyone like was so on point in this video. Like, oh my God. Okay, I mean the trench coat, bam! Like after the mama, I'm not sure what is gonna happen between me and bam. I mean, there's something going on with me and he's sexy back there, but we're not gonna think about it now. Just we're gonna leave it aside until I can handle myself and my feelings. So, everything was so beautiful. I really like the song. I will like replay it repeatedly. Today, I'm very proud of them once again. The music is amazing. The shots, each and every shot was so beautiful. The clothes were so good. Like the trench coat, I'm saying trench coat for like millionth time, but bam, you know what you're wearing, boy. And Mark and Car, I didn't know that there would exist such a ship between Maku in a car, but seems like it's gonna be. It was so sexy, and this earring there, like just waving around sexily. And then Mr. Barrett, Mr. Ars, I'm okay. This will be with my reaction for today. Thank you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll put the link to the video in the description box down here and hit the like button and the subscribe button. Oh my guys. 잘했어요. 사랑해요. 화이팅!